Right, boys, we need to win the Dixon Cup this year. How are we going to do it?
Sir, we're not going to win it.
We're going to steal it.
Let us tell you who we had in mind.
We'll need a driver to get us in and out.
Fast. They call him Chapman.
I hear he's good.
Real good.
Next, we need somebody with the technical know-how.
So we've got Perry. One part nerd.
One part gym rat.
Nice. But have we got an inside man?
Nihal Basha, the most trusted student in the school.
Okay, now we're talking. So who's the muscle?
How about a Rambo type? Who just got his handed to him, but still has the guts to say, heh.
Is that all you've got?
We're gonna need a thief. A real crook.
And what if the gig goes south?
That's why we have the best negotiator in the business.
Speakers two, please, a moment.
We don't want to get too cocky.
That's why we have the pessimist to keep us in check.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Surely we don't need all these people.
What about a pack mule to carry all our stuff?
See, now that's understandable.
But he knows magic.
What the?
Of course, we need the paper boy.
Extra, extra, read all about it! Only the best newspaper sold here!
Why?
We need a funny guy? How about the class clown?
Is that all you've got?
We've also got the class.
Oh. And the clown.
And now for the plan. Our extensive research has led us to believe that the Challoner Cup is located in the library.
Secured by the finest Canadian maple.
So breaking through is out of the question.
That leaves us with only one way in.
The key. When game day comes, it's up to the driver to get us to location.
What do we do about guards on the playground?
That's why we've got the paper boy, to hide in plain sight.
Once we're inside, we're going to have to worry about the cameras.
Don't worry, I'll make sure they're taken care of.
I am connected.
We're in.
What do we do about the sniper?
Just get rid of him.
Alright, let's use the negotiator.
Ladies and gentlemen, this house believes.
And if that fails, we'll have to infiltrate through the front gates. But we'll have to watch out for the dogs.
That's the pack mule's speciality.
I'm impressed.
Shall we give him the piece de resistance?
I don't know.
Do you think he can handle the piece de resistance?
Can you handle the piece de resistance?
Nobody can handle the piece de resistance.
Would one of you comedians give me the piece de resistance?
We already did it.